Captain Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen. His enemies lay strewn about, cooking crisp and even. Brightly shone their cannons' fire, lighting eyes so cruel. Dead men making such a pyre, stiffened was his tool. Then a body was standing, though its skin was smelling. Yonder pirate, who is he, should be in hell dwelling. Mindless corpse it gathers hence, ashen like a mountain. Gurgling blood it did dispense, like a soda fountain. Seeking flesh and seeking mine, bringing me to dinner. Thou shalt not upon me dine, you lipless undead grinner. Gun and cutlass out they came, drawing both together. Made dead again by his aim, shot right in his nethers. The captain's night grows darker now, and smells like a fishmonger. Bodies rising all about, the enemy grows stronger. Making footsteps disengaged, dives in ocean boldly. In the ice he feels his age, shrinkage comes on coldly. The undead host stands all abroad, staring at the water. Burst from motion like a god, captain starts a slaughter. Smiting dead and live alike, he teaches them a lesson. Never treat your captain like a delicatessen. Now when you sail on the seas, a sound that makes you shiver is the captain's gnashing teeth, seeking for your liver. His story now is all but writ, the legend is ongoing. Seems far-fetched, we do admit. Theirs our noses grow.